guys here. What I've got today is the Bottle Bomb Pro-Am. Essentially, what the story behind this is, I brewed a batch of beer that went very, very wrong. It didn't completely ferment, so when I went to bottle, I reactivated the yeast by adding sugar so that I could carbonate it. Well, it's definitely carbonated. Let me show you how. What I've got is a beer. I haven't shaken it up. Bottled it 2 weeks ago. Again, these have not been shaken up. Oh, that's not good.